flat. Seal's kind of bent inward. Still off. That's today's job. I don't know. Let's see here. I don't know if this thing gives you the perspective of what's going on very well. These camera phones. You can tell that that's bent downward. So I gotta straighten that back up. Oh, that looks pretty fucked up. Yeah, see, well, okay, yeah, I gauged on that pipe. That will help. Alright, pipe straight. And that is not. So that's what I'm gonna use to gauge getting this thing straight. So I tried pushing it up with the jack. It's a bit more headache than it's worth, so I'll try something else. Well, stay tuned. Yeah, got it. A lot straighter than it was. So, yeah, I'll buy that. Okay. This is cross member number 21. It's a custom cross member. So in the rear of Vanguards, this is facing the back. We normally have them formed. I don't have the parts. That part wasn't done. I'd have to wait a few days, so I'm just gonna make one of these. It's 1/8 thick. It is galvanized. I'm just gonna make some gussets, measure it, notch out these reliefs here, that's for the power cords, and put it up on this ass end on my trailer here, and then I'm going to put the sill on. Those relief notch outs are what go around these drain tube. What do they call these things? Gazoos. A water relief gazoo. It's all full of stuff right now, but so that's my next project.